Hello YouTube viewers, welcome back to my next video. My name is Manohar and in this video we are going to see something quite different from all the videos which we have posted right now. So in this video I am going to show you my earnings of 2017. So today the date is 1st January of 2018, right? So now I will be discussing you how much I have earned in 2017 only from your channel, YouTube channels. Okay, so basically I will be showing you 3 YouTube channels and you should take a decision to check which channel will be growing which way. Okay, so I'll be not be telling you, so decide. After deciding you will be knowing that to which channel I should implement so that I can get a more revenue kind of thing, right? So I'll be showing my subscribers as well as my income which I have earned last year, and with that we'll be seeing some more things, some more features. So how, which video is how much it is earned. Okay, so those kind of things we will be seeing. So the very first channel I want to show you is JNTU Labs. This is basically an educational website. Okay, a university we have JNTU University. If you search in Google, then we have a JNTU University. So there the lab sessions goes on. So those lab videos I have made it here, and you can able to see the, this year I have taken, this year is nothing but 2017 of that year I have taken, and I have found, but I have got 32,000 views. For the 32,000 views I got $22, means it's a point, means it's not like $1 for 1,000 views, it's appropriate to $0.8 kind of thing. Okay, so we are getting for 1,000 views. So here if you see my multi-sim video has gone taken $5.24 out of this $22, and your MATLAB videos has gone to a great extent. So MATLAB and as well as multisim videos, if you prepare in 2018, I think there are less videos on multisim, so that's the reason there are more views I have got. So if you make videos on multisim, then you will be getting a good revenue kind from that in 2018. So if you are looking in the academics kind of, so for that no like face is required, just a system recorder, a screen recorder we require, and a mic. Okay, your normal mic which you used in your earphones. Okay, so that kind of thing you can do. So basically it is growing right now. You can able to see the graph, you can able to see the growing graph, and the minutes watching is like constant. Okay, and the revenue generating also some part is growing, and views are decreasing day by day because I'm not posting regularly. If you post regularly you will be getting your views. Okay, and if you see my channel subscribers kind of thing, let us see channel subscribers, comments, these are, where are my subscribers, man, channel. So let us go to dashboard and let us see number of subscribers. That will be an easy kind of, so this is a subscribers, number of subscribers in analytics we have subscribers. Okay, got to know. So last year how many subscribers I have got for this channel, and overall subscribers, let us this year, if you see a subscribers of this year created in 2016, right, 2016 June 32nd 2016, the subscribers are 245 subscribers. Okay, in last year I have got the subscribers count, so 245 subscribers for the lifetime. If you see the number of subscribers, this is the lifetime subscribers, I have 296 subscribers, means last year I have got more subscribers, not more, I can tell you, quite few manageable subscribers. So for 296 subscribers you have got about $22, right? Overview, you have got your $22. So if you work on this platform, multi-sim platform, then you will be earning a good amount. So let us go to a next. Okay, let us go to next is my VHDL language. If you are quite interested in VHDL programming kind of thing, then it is very helpful for you. Okay, so because for, you can able to see my earnings, 79,000 views I have got in the last year, and it is generated at $65.89. Okay, so there you have seen the $22, here you have seen that $65.89. So lot of difference you have, the VHDL as well as this channel, and it is created on March 18, 2015. Okay, that was created in 2016 and this is created in 2015, and it contains 118 videos. You can able to see there also how many videos you have and all those kind of things, and basically here the most video is, we have view video is nothing but basics of VHDL. If you see basics, you write a keyword called basics, if you tell anything basics of any language, then there, the people will be watching more and more. So that's the reason you use the keyword called basics. So depending upon that you can make your videos. I'm not telling you to make VHDL videos, but I'm sharing my revenue, what I have earned in the last year. Subscribers I have got is 595 subscribers. If you see my whole subscribers, subscribers are 1000 here. In this I have total subscribers about 1000, which is generating a quite good revenue of $65. Means if subscribers are more for you, the revenue you will earn will be more, as well as if views also matters here. Okay, content matters and the views also matters. Views, you have seen how much views I have got in this also. If you see in this views and the money I am getting is approximately same, $0.8, right? Views and money are same here. There also the $10, there were difference here also, the $10 difference you can able to observe. So this is basically about your study, about your core coding part, right? If you are interested in coding kind of thing, so coding you will be earning this much amount. Now let us go to some music kind of thing, right? This is your music analysis. So basically this is a music channel where I have started in 2016, and for a long gap I have not used it. Okay, this is the year I can tell you, and I have only 51 videos, right? And the watch time is more. Here the views are like 3,63,000, right? 3 lakhs, but the income generated is very less, $48.16. Why? I'll be telling you. At one particular point of time I have earned good. There is a high peak, right? So why? Because new videos I have launched at the time, and then whenever a new video songs come, I used to post it. Okay, so that's the reason. There are 51 videos, so you can able to see the most watched video is your earthing. In this everything is present. Earthing earthing video has got more views, and it is generated about $42 from the total videos. Okay, only that video is making the money, and remaining all videos, number of views are not counted here, right? That is irrelevant to them. Then the number of views and irrelevant of number of they have, it is earned $48, and only one video make $42. Remaining $6 is filled by some other videos. You can able to see the term, right? So let us see how many subscribers I have in this chat. Okay, number of subscribers in this chat. So you can able to see I have subscribers of 1,500, right? And I lost what, 48 subscribers, and gained 1,065. Actually, I gained 1,655 subscribers, but unfortunately, 150 subscribers has left from me, and I got about 1,507 subscribers. These are my total earnings. Okay, these are my total earnings from 3 channels which I generally generate the revenue. Now, if you are a technical guy and if you want to make videos on tech, it's good for making a tech video because they are also earning a good huge amount of money. But if you are not aware how to make a technical video and everyday technology, what is getting updated and way to see them, how to see them, on which websites get daily updated. So for those kind of things, if you are feeling in that way, then coding is the best thing. Okay, do coding, learn people about the coding, and from them you can earn a lot, because every new day a new engineer comes and he want to learn code, right? From some 15 lakhs of lakh members every year coming out as an engineer, so 15 lakh members are your target of coding, right? They all require coding kind of. So those people, you can attract them and you can learn, get educated to them about your coding styles and how to implement the modules. Hope this information of 2017 of my 3 channels has gave you a total information how much I have earned. This is the $48, and this is about $23, and this is about your $65. Okay, so basically it's $150 in a year I have got, right? Basically $150 in a year. Nobody likes it, but this is the growing part of our videos. Now you comment how much video you have got in total year of your earnings. We will build a small group where we will help each other to maintain a quality of content as well as the video part. Video we need to share. If you make a small group and then if you do the same regular activities which we do, it's not like 2 or 3 members. If it is like 50 to 60 members doing the same activity, posting the same kind of videos but in different manner, then everyone will recognize us. If you are a YouTuber and if your earnings are same or below that, please join me. My WhatsApp number I will be leaving down in my comment, in my description box. Just WhatsApp me. I'll be making a group for you. Okay, till then, stay tuned to my channel. If you like this video, please like it, share with your friends, and help YouTubers to grow in 2018. This 2018 brings YouTubers a great platform for building a revenue. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.